Crimson Fleet hit us. Been in a few scuffs before. We're lucky. Lost plenty of friends to Crimson Fleet.
Were you in that dust up? You know you don't get paid extra for bravery, right? Hey, you did good there. Kept your head. Don't let your guard down. Could be more.
Now that was some fine work under pressure.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Now that we've been attacked, we've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us. You get going. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown. Charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
We're still in one piece?
Hey, I don't know how you kept your cool back there.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier.
Thank you.
just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay. Captain, Protocol Indigo is in effect. Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties.
You know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances, in short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
system on a ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control. You've proven an adequate pilot. Are you familiar with ship combat tactics? Because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. We will need to disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline. Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains. Surface. Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorers' society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically you have known each other forever. But the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So, he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. In this direction. Are often unpredictable. Celebration. curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
Thank you.
have detected hostile life nearby.
You want some more?
Violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy. It seems the enemy has vanished. I am detecting the enemy once more. In combat, there is a high likelihood of human death. Our deaths over your own survival.
You're mine.
You are trying to kill me, but I am not technically alive.
Thank you.
avoid getting shot. You might die. Enemy activity in the area has ceased.
Thank you.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal. It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, this will be fun.
Here we go.
Programmed for combat. In the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second. Before too long.